What is up, y'all? Welcome to Witch. Welcome back to Witch Channel. Playing Aether Gazer today.
It has been more than 200 years since the old world was destroyed in the Calamity.
Dead.
Guided by the Supreme Directorate, the survivors use nanotechnology to separate the soul from the body and upload their consciousnesses to a virtual network called Gaia, enabling life and civilization to continue on in a virtual world. Considering the stability of the system and the strict time limit on its development, Gaia ultimately decided to recreate the pre-war world of the year 2100, dividing the 10 war zones that brought about the Calamity into 10 distinct Sephira zones. At present, the human consciousnesses contained within the world of Gaia have undergone several cycles. Their memories of the old era and the origin of their world are faded, and they now live by the rules established at Gaia's inception.
Okay.
However, not even Gaia is free from danger. Following the development of this new civilization, monsters called Visbane, which were born from Gaia's data source layer, constantly erode that which humanity built to preserve itself. The Visbane activity leads to ruptures in the barrier between the source and surface layers, resulting in the frequent occurrence of disasters called quakes throughout the virtual world. To deal with the Visbane crisis, Gaia's self-check program evolved into human entities capable of directly entering affected planes to intervene. These personifications of deities, as the program was named, are the Modifiers. With the support of the Supreme Directorate, Odin and the rest of the Modifiers led the charge against the Visbane. Thus,
Aether Gazer was officially established.
Ever since then, under the guise of an investment company, the Modifiers have become fully integrated into the very society they protect. They safeguard civilization's continued development and maintain social stability while utilizing the authority granted to them by the Gaia system to fight against the crises that strike at any time.
Okay, so this is the prologue.
I haven't found any wounded here, Avnin. Looks like everyone was able to safely evacuate after receiving the early warning. None over here either. But Line 3 is in shambles. Were we wrong? Was this just a normal earthquake? Hey, what's that sound? I'm a little nervous. But I'll do my best. Keep up there. Let me show you how us senior folks do it.
Hey, that was cool. Okay,
I see.
Okay, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool.
Operation. Whether we have the rookies take that risk is up to you, Admin.
Let me go after them, Admin. If we don't stop it, it'll cause another quake, and more people will suffer because of it. She's right. Besides, she has her senior here with her, and I'm not gonna let anything happen to Van.
Zankabo, didn't you get your tenure only a couple of months before Van did?
Ugh, that still makes me her senior. We joined Aethergazer to protect everyone around us, just like we're doing right now. So, I can't just sit this one out. Admin, let us handle the behemoth.
All right. Okay. Please proceed to this. Okay. Let's move back.
Stay vigilant. Admin and I will use the Mimir system to offer you support.
Yes. Okay, I was about to say, like, no, we didn't level. Okay. Aethergazer, command. They're in.
You're pretty worried about them, aren't you, Admin?
Okay. The training handbook says that. The source layout is there. Yeah, big bones.
It's true. The source layer is practically a Visbane playground now. Ethergazer was established so that it could one day stamp out every last one of those bastards. Hey now, don't beat yourself up over it. You passed the test without a hitch and became our admin. Admin, I've arrived at the subway station. Is this where Zenkibo and Ver entered the Source Layer?
Yes. That's right. They should already be there by now.
Understood. Then leave the mission support to me. When did you contact Poseidon? Nicely done. And here I was worried that you would be on nerves on your first mission. Well, this operation should be much safer with Poseidon's help.
I'm a little nervous, but I'll do my best. So this is Einsoft's Source Lair. It's not exactly the coziest place, is it? There! Look over there! A warp note! Did that Fizzbane use it to escape? No point in guessing! Let's go after it and see for ourselves!
Got it.
Guys, okay.
We're fine. The Astral Gate can teleport whoever touches it over vast distances in the Source Layer. But if you're not used to it, then...
Edmund, we couldn't find any trace of the behemoth.
Mimir, help Ver and Zenkobo detect the strongest Bane energy signals near them.
Oh, do I have to? Did you forget that I'm still on a day off? I hate you guys.
I'm dead.
Found it. There's rapidly increasing levels of Bane energy southwest of them.
Could that be our escape?
There's no way to be sure, but this is the only clue we have right now.
Yeah, it's gonna be very low.
Senki, let's get over there!
Egypt-like beast with wings swoops down from mid-air, leaving hair-raising claw marks on the ground.
That was close. A hot damn sneak attack!
Okay,
get
ready.
Over here, or you'll be swept away by that wind. Poseidon?
Presentation?
Hello!
Did you hear the waves?
the curtain. No, go, go, come on, come on. Okay. All right. Yeah, just give me a minute.
Okay. Be sure to use the time you have left to get some good rest in. That concludes the operation. Well done, everyone.
Oh. Their gazer command room. After cutting off communication. Gaze to the figure who had been standing in the doorway behind her.
How long have you been spying from back there? Since you guys discovered that behemoth, more or less. Now that's
Bella!
While the temporary commander and the rookies were frantically rushing around, their leader was enjoying the show from the shadows. I didn't want to say anything, lest I disrupt your battle. Besides, didn't everything wrap up nicely in the end?
Okay.
You go ahead, Barbara. Good job today. All right. Understood. The battle is finished, Admin. Still reveling in the fight?
Yeah.
It's normal to feel a little nervous on your first mission.
I thought battles like that in my training system tons of times, but when I actually operated it.
You were afraid that Bear and the others could get hurt.
Yes.
We feel joy and sadness and have our likes and dislikes, just like anyone else. But we aren't just humans who happen to have the ability to fight off disaster. On the contrary, we're simply detection programs that possess emotions similar to humans, but solely as a means of counteracting the Visvain mutation. Some of us have been around for hundreds of years, yet we don't look a day older than when we first awoke. Some want to truly integrate into human society, but ultimately give up because the differences are too great. Deep down, what matters most to us is the purpose Gaia gave us, to eliminate the Visvain.
Using natural perfect human emotions onto the war between modifiers and Visvains.
My only responsibility is to help you become a good administrator. I'm afraid you'll have to find the answer to this question yourself.
Bella. Okay, like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see y'all next week.